Teddy bears, they're magical creatures, and they're wonderful to have in your home. There's always room for one more bear. So tell us, why do you collect teddy bears? Or maybe you just collect koalas because they're your special love. Or maybe just because those bears flirt with you, they're irresistible. Maybe you've discovered teddy bear shows and finding that special bear that talks to you. Hey, I'm here. Hug me, love me, and take me home. Or maybe it's the anticipation of waiting for a show to open. Or being the first to see the bears. What excitement! Or shopping with your friends. What could be more fun? So tell us, why do you collect bears? Do bears put a smile on your face? Oh, yes, they do. And what about a bear for that special occasion? Nothing better. Or maybe bears just put you in a really happy mood. Or maybe you'd like to be the first to own one-of-a-kind artist bear. Or maybe you come to the shows to meet the friendly artist who will share smiles and hugs with you. Or find that great big new bear for a great big hug. Or maybe you want to preserve some of your mink coats and make family heirlooms. Or buy a special bear for your doll. She needs a companion, too. Teddy bears are irresistible. This one wants to travel with you. Or how about putting a teddy bear in charge of your antiques to complement them or save them? And what about discovering those really big bears in the shops? How wonderful! You may want to join Good Bears of the World and help support worthy causes where little teddy bears are given to those in need of a smile. It's full of goodwill. Teddy bears are just like that, you know, and some of them even give the biggest bear hugs ever. Teddy bears hold a lot of nostalgic memories. There's even the picture of maybe your grandfather with his teddy bear now and then. Help preserving family history. And Ken Yankee also appraises bears at the show so you'll learn more. You might even want to travel with other collectors to places around the world. Now let's meet Terry and Doris Machan. Oh, and there's Valerie with that big bear too. So tell us, why do you collect teddy bears? You can add your voice to our wonderful report. So please email us at any of the addresses shown here or check for our stories online. Thank you so very much.